Even you are watching, you are watching. Let me touch you there. When you see these people touch, even you, the power of God will touch you. I know you are watching.
I came from India.
Just hear someone say, I came from India. Are you staying here?
No, I don't stay here.
Anybody here?
No, nothing, nobody. I don't know anything. Just because of you, I came.
Amen.
You're from India?
Yes, I'm from India.
Just believe so.
You gave me a dream. So I was actually supposed to meet you on New Year. I planned for journalism, but that didn't possible. I thought I already have business visa for US. I ran here. Just to tell, I told stories to my office. I work from 1 week from here, but I have the main purpose is to come and see man of God. I love you.
I just believe. How many flights you took to here?
24 hours, 2 flights.
This is they are turning around. People are turning around, taking taxis, going to Brooklyn. Others are going to Manhattan. Someone come from India.
My God.
How long are you watching Charis? How long you know by watching
Charis? It's been 3 years.
I want you to watch the camera there.
Yeah.
You'll be helping many people from India.
English
people from here.
Thank you, Jesus.
So, my company. I want to see Apostle, and I told my office that I'll work for 2 weeks from here, Niskayuna, New York. I don't know that place. So what I did, I want to attend this conference, so I asked my company to book a hotel here. They booked it. But once coming here, as soon as from airport, I didn't take the yellow cab. I don't know anything. So I took a cab, and he overcharged me $400 just from JFF to here. And then also I didn't care, because yesterday I was rushing and talking to Pastor. I didn't bother about it. I just want to see man of God.
Yes.
And you know,
so who showed you?
I saw you in the internet.
In the internet?
Yes.
Oh,
I love you.
God loves you.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
God really loves
you. Amen. Do you
know what? The one who wants you to know. I mean that now, I agree that she must divorce me.
No, I love her. Amen.
I love her.
So you want your wife to stay?
Yes, but she's not ready to stay with me. She don't like me.
Did you hear the reason why you're staying here? It's two things. You want to work for God.
Amen.
Second, their wife is divorced. So I'm asking, after divorce, what will I say? He doesn't want to divorce. So, I want to promise you that our God is faithful.
Amen.
And today, you will touch your life.
Amen.
To change.
Amen.
What she's believing in. Yeah, people are influencing your life to leave you because of the suffering you're going through.
Because I'm the only one who is a believer.
Amen.
All my family doesn't believe in God. And even my wife doesn't like me because I like
Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And you are suffering a lot.
Amen.
I'll pray for you.
Thank you, Jesus.
To touch your life.
Amen. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
You're living his life. Come on. Leave my brother.
Yes. Ah, you know my brother. Jesus.
Thank you, Lord, for allowing me to bless this man. Thank you for allowing me to bless this
man. You're free.
God, I feel you. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.